गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस स्टार्ट ग्रेड 9 चैप्टर 3 रैशनलाइजेशन पार्ट 3। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ वी कैन सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चंस आफ्टर यूजिंग रैशनलाइजेशन। ऑलरेडी वी ऑल नो हाउ अप्लाई रैशनलाइजेशन, सो बाय द प्रोसेस ऑफ दैट रैशनलाइजेशन वी ट्राई टू सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चंस। So here is our first question. If a is equals to root 2 plus 1, find a minus 1 upon a. Students, a is equals to given to us, that is root 2 plus 1. But we are interested to find the value of a minus 1 upon a. A is given to us, now 1 upon a, which is equals to 1 upon root 2 plus 1. Now you can see that here the term under the root at your denominator. So what we have to do? We have to use the rationalization process. So on rationalizing the denominator, we get is equals to 1 upon root 2 plus 1 multiply and divide by root 2 minus 1 upon root 2 minus 1, which further equals to 1 into root 2 minus 1 is equals to root 2 minus 1 upon a plus b, a minus b is equals to a square, that is root 2 square minus 1 square. Now see, square root and square are cancel itself and we are left with students root 2 minus 1 upon 2 minus 1, which is equals to root 2 minus 1. So this is what the value of a minus 1 is equals to root 2 minus 1. But we have to find the value of a minus 1 upon a, which is equals to a value that is given to us root 2 plus 1. I put it in bracket minus 1 upon a. 1 upon a is after solvation 1 upon a we get root 2 minus 1. So see, it comes here root 2 plus 1. So sign of negative before the bracket. So all the signs inside the brackets are automatically changed. So minus 2, then minus minus plus 1. So root 2 with negative sign and positive are cancel itself. We are left with 1 plus 1, which is equals to 2. So this is what? This is your required value, required answer of a minus 1 upon a when a is equals to root 2 plus 1. So our next question is x equals to 2 plus root 3. We have to find the value of x cube plus 1 upon x cube. So how? See, given x is equals to 2 plus root 3. Here our first part is x cube. So we have to taking cube both sides. So see how this is x whole cube is equals to 2 plus root 3 whole cube. So see, if we let 2 as a and root 3 as b, so a plus b whole cube, a plus b whole cube is equals to a cube plus b cube plus 3 a square b plus 3 a b square, where a is equals to 2 and b is equals to root 3. So it implies x whole cube is equals to 2 cube, that is your a, plus root 3 cube, that is your b, plus 3, then a square means 2 square into b plus 3, a is your 2 and b square means root 3 square. So see, 2 cube is 8 students, plus this root 3 cube. So see, how can I break root 3 square into root 3? Why this? Because see, bases are same with the sign of multiplication, then power should be added. So after this we can easily solve this root 3 cube plus 2 to the 4 into 3 12 root 3 plus 2 3 is 6 and square root and square cancel into 3. So what we are left with, students? 8 plus this square root square cancel. So 3 root 3 plus 12 root 3 plus 18. So here we are, x cube, see, students, x cube is equals to 8 plus 18 plus 3 root 3 plus 12 root 3. So it implies x cube is equals to 26 plus, this is 3 root 3 plus 12 root 3 means 15 root 3. So this is what? This is the value of x cube. Value of x cube. But we have to find, next is 1 upon x cube. X is equals to what? X is equals to 2 plus root 3. So 1 upon x is equals to 1 upon 2 plus root 3. So before taking cube, students, it is important to understand here is some numbers under the root at your denominator. So we have to stick or use our rationalization process. So on rationalizing the denominator we get is equals to 1 upon 2 plus root 3 into 2 minus root 3 upon 2 minus root 3, because our denominator is 2 plus root 3, so we have to multiply and divide by 2 minus root 3, which is equals to 2 minus root 3 divided by a plus b into a minus b is equals to a square, that is 2 square, minus b square, that is root 3 square. So see, 2 minus root 3 divided by 2 square 4 minus root square root and square cancel, we are left with 3. So therefore, students, 1 upon x is equals to 2 minus root 3. If you want to write it properly, 2 minus root 3 upon 1. So we are left with 2 minus root 3. This is the value of 1 upon x. But students, we are interested to find the value of 1 upon x cube. So here, taking cube both sides. So on taking cube both sides, we get 1 upon x whole cube is equals to 2 minus root 3 whole cube. If we take 2 as your a and root 3 as your b, so therefore a minus b whole cube is equals to what? A cube minus b cube minus 3 a square b plus 3 a b square, where your value of a is 2 and b is root 3. So therefore, 1 upon x cube is equals to what? Just apply the values now. 2 cube minus root 3 cube minus 3. A square means 2 square. And b means root 3 plus 3. A means 2 and b means root 3 square. So see, it further equals to 2 cube 8, guys. And this we can, root 3 cube, we can split in such a way, that is root 3 whole square into root 3 minus 2 2's are 4, 3's are 12 into root 3 plus 3 2's are 6 and square root and square cancel, we are left with 3. So see, it is equals to 8 square root and square cancel itself, minus 3 root 3 minus 12 root 3 plus 18. So see, this is equals to 8 plus 18 is equals to 26, guys. And minus 3 minus 12 minus 15 root 3. So therefore, 1 upon x cube is equals to 26 minus 15 root 3. But we are interested to find the value of x cube plus 1 upon x cube. So now, x cube plus 1 upon x cube is equals to, x cube value is this, 26 plus 15 root 3, then plus, so I put here plus, and 1 upon x cube value is this, 26 minus 15 root 3. So see, students, 15 root 3 here we have with positive and negative sign, so cancel. So we are left with 26 plus 26, which is equals to 52. So this is what? This is our required answer of x cube plus 1 upon x cube whenever x is equals to 2 plus root 3. So students, this is all about your two questions which are totally based on your process of rationalization. So now students, I attach you guys with one worksheet. So try to solve all the question based on this worksheet. Learn all the formulas and practice all the formulas, then apply. Till then, bye bye everyone. Have a nice day all of you.